Hi everybody, it's Kate. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. So if you saw my last video, it was vlog number one of my clinic that I'm going to. So this is vlog number two. So let's get into it. I'm just grooming Sutton, and I'm gonna see if I can get videos of me riding. If not, I guess you can't see me ride, but I'll try. So, yeah.
Got the sunshine on my face. I swear on it all day. All the fun times come my way. I'm taking them so great when the sunshine. I'm chasing friends that wanna hang the blaze in. I hang 10, this is shit you play, then you play again. I'm making the type of thing to stay in your playlist. On the run like you out of the booth. I'm lost and wanted like I'm out of the loop. What matters to you? No, really, what matters to you? All push, no pull, gets you out of the loop. And I've been waiting for the days like this. A lost soul, but also when I say like this. My parents son making money on some Ray-Ban shit. I never thought I'd see the days when it came to this. I've been waiting for the days like this. A lot so, but also when I say like this. My parents son making money on some Ray-Ban shit. No, it's only a taste, it feels amazing, yeah.
When the sun shine on my face, let's play with it all day. Having fun times come my way. I'm taking them so great when the sun shine on my face. Let's play with it all day. Having fun times come my way. I'm taking them so great when the
I kinda know what you mean. It's never just what it seems. I gotta get to there just to find out it's only the beginning. Walking through this world, I seem to fall in love with everyone I meet. But at the end of every road, it's always just you and me. It's always just you and me.
Okay, so the fun was really, really good. Come here, bud. Come here. He listened to everything, which is really good, as you can see. He spooked a little bit, but that's fine. So, now I'm just gonna brush him and stuff. So, see you soon. Right now I'm just hugging Sutton because I really wanted to pet him, but I didn't want to wake him up. So, yeah. All I'm gonna do pretty much is clean up and leave and give him hay, so it won't really be exciting. So I'm gonna end this vlog here, and so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Okay, so
my dad woke up.
Okay, so welcome to my channel. This is vlog no. So Sutton bit me and it really hurts, and just letting you know.